Introducing JetBrains Aqua, a powerful IDE for test automation. Use the embedded web inspector to view web applications and capture page elements required for automated tests. Aqua generates a unique CSS or XPath locator for the selected element and helps add it to the source code. While maintaining tests, Aqua lets you verify and edit the existing locators. Validate your CSS selector or XPath with Web Inspector and check whether the locator identified the element you want. As a fully equipped IDE, Aqua recognizes page object classes and UI tests in the source code and helps verify locators with the Web Inspector. Aqua also helps you set up new fully configured automation projects with a wide range of supported frameworks and technologies. It provides a new page object file wizard with lots of customizable templates. When developing tests, Aqua auto-completes valid CSS and XPath locators for visible elements on the current web page. Aqua provides a code-driven HTTP client and helps generate requests for the given API. JetBrains Aqua requires no extra tools to prepare your application data, manage multiple databases, develop SQL scripts, and perform low-level data assertions. Aqua helps you develop automated tests and boosts your productivity, whether you do UI, API, or unit testing. Download the preview today. See our documentation to find out more about features for each testing level, unit, integration, and system. Subscribe to our Twitter to get the latest news about upcoming releases.